Quick, name a home workout.
Tae Bo is correct.
So if you didn't know, now you know. It's Tae Bo.
Call the toll-free number on your screen and for just three easy payments.
I am here today to sing the praises of the greatest of all time, Mr. Billy Blanks, the original cardio kickbox man. Now, people have accused me of working for Billy Blanks, of having some sort of affiliate marketing with Tae Bo and Billy Blanks. That is just not true. I happen to love the Tae Bo system. And I'll tell you my personal story with Tae Bo. A few years back, I may have put on a little weight. Cake is plentiful. I have access to cake. So I had a crippling cake addiction for one winter back home. And I put on a little hibernation weight. Now the winter ends, the winter coats come off, but the weight was still there. And my dear mother, God rest her soul, noticed it one time and said to me, "Maya, you're looking a little wide right now." Now at first, I was very upset she said this to me. It hurt right here. But looking back, this was probably the best thing that could have happened in my life. Because as soon as she said that, and then I stopped crying, I went out and got the full Billy Blanks Tae Bo DVD box set. It was used, but I said to myself, I'm gonna do this workout and I'm gonna see where it takes me. I'm not joking. After about a month, I was down 20 pounds. I also gave up the cake. Me and cake are no longer close like that. We love each other from a distance. But thanks to that used DVD box set, I was able to slim my body to a way that I wanted it. And I learned that if I was willing to get up every day, put on this home workout, and actually do it, I could look the way I wanted to look. So I owe Billy Blanks a debt of gratitude. Thank you, Billy. First off, let's start in Billy's childhood. He had to overcome adversity to get to where he is. He's dyslexic. Didn't stop him from creating a multi-million dollar business. He had problems with his hips. You can't tell from all his kicks. He kicks very high. I think anyone who has ever seen Tae Bo will acknowledge how high Billy kicks and how quickly Billy kicks in all the different directions he kicks. This is no small feat. Billy Blanks started out as a competitive karate fighter. You can go on YouTube and watch some of his fights. You will recognize him from his distinctive cheekbones, but he had hair back then. So check that out. Billy Blanks with hair. He then went on to a mildly successful action movie career. You may recognize him from Kiss the Girls, where he played across Ashley Judd. There are some lesser known movies that he was in. My favorite being Blood Fist, which was a straight to DVD knockoff of Bloodsport by Van Damme. They're both terrible 80s action movies. But one has Billy Blanks. You may say this is a minor role. Anything Billy does is a major role because he gave it his whole heart. You can skip to the Billy sections of Blood Fist. He also had a few less fortunate straight to DVD kung fu movies in the 80s. We're not gonna judge. It's okay. Billy still shows up every day like he taught me to show up. Don't knock him just because the movies are bad and unwatchable. Let's move on to the Tae Bo. Now, it started with a studio in Los Angeles, the beautiful city of Los Angeles, where he quickly attracted celebrity clients like Paula Abdul. Because let's be honest, the Tae Bo workout is a superior workout. They could have stopped doing workouts after the Tae Bo workout. A lot of these other workouts in the 80s and 90s, they were sweet. They weren't high intensity like Tae Bo was. Tae Bo was about strength. Tae Bo was about going out there and giving it your all. Now, the difference I feel between Billy Blanks' Tae Bo and a lot of the previous workouts is that Billy Blanks isn't afraid to get you to put on muscle. Now, you're not going to develop heavy muscles just from Tae Bo. You need a lot of body weight exercises. You need a lot of weights. However, Tae Bo is a good start to getting you lean and ripped up. What set Tae Bo apart from a lot of the previous workouts is that, one, it's co-ed. It was not just focused at ladies trying to stay slender. Everyone can get it in Tae Bo. And also, it wasn't about staying super slender. It wasn't about being real thin. It was about being fit. And if being fit meant you had a little bit more muscle, then that's what being fit meant. Before Billy, the goal was to stay real thin. And we see a lot of those home workouts, such as Jane Fonda and Jazzercise. They're very thin women, super thin. They didn't necessarily have a butt. I'm not gonna get into the politics of the butt.
I will have entire videos on the politics of the butt. I will just say that prior to Billy Blanks, no one had a butt in home workouts. The butt was not what we were going for, but Billy gave us squats. As a woman with a butt that will always have a butt, Billy was a pioneer on popularizing the fit rear end, on toning it, on giving us squats, in leaning into the butt rather than leaning away from the butt. Now y'all say, buns of steel this, buns of steel that. How many squats did they do in buns of steel? We're gonna have a whole nother video on buns of steel. I love buns of steel. Now back to it. Tae Bo started off in just a studio in Los Angeles. He was just teaching people how to get fit. And he realized it helped people so much that he made a VHS.
Hi, I'm Sinbad. Now, most of you know me for being funny and telling jokes. But when it came time to get in shape, it was very serious business. About a year ago, I was 20, 25 pounds overweight, and I was trying to change my movie career. I wanted to go into leading parts. I wanted to do some of the action stuff, and they were laughing at me. So what happened is, I started taking the Tae Bo class with Billy, and it changed my life. Lost the weight and still losing weight because Tae Bo is phenomenal.
This is back in the day when people had VCR. This is before the DVD player. He sold 1.5 million VHS tapes. That's extraordinary. Now, I could not talk about Tae Bo without talking about Shelly. Everybody knows Shelly. Shelly is a blonde girl in the background. Shelly went so hard. For those of you who don't know, Shelly is Billy Blank's adoptive daughter. She was in every Tae Bo video. She was kicking the highest. She was hyawing the most. Distinctive hyaw that only Shelly could do. If Billy says count off, Shelly is the one who counts off. And her counts are going to be right because sometimes Billy's counts aren't correct. He's good at kicking, okay? He's not so good at counting. Shelly is doing well now. She's gotten married. She has a family of her own. She's teaching Tae Bo in Tennessee. She is living her best life. But I cannot talk about Tae Bo without acknowledging how amazing Shelly is. Shout out, Shelly. We love you. There are a number of different Tae Bo workouts. Not every Tae Bo workout works for everybody. There's your basics. If you haven't been working out in a while, I suggest you start with the basics. There is just a lot of breathing, a lot of technique, a lot of Tai Chi. Then you go on to cardio. There are leg specific, there are arm specific. I personally like the Tae Bo Advance because it's 1 hour and you get high cardio and body sculpt. Try different workouts. See which one is right for you. I feel the thing that distinguishes Billy Blanks as an instructor from other instructors is how supportive and encouraging he is. Now, all exercise instructors are supporting and encouraging. You wouldn't get very far as an instructor telling your students they could not do it. But Billy convinces you that he knows something about you that you don't know. That he knows that you can do one more rep. That he knows that you can kick a little bit harder. Wow, that's news to me. I didn't know I could do all this. But Billy knows you could do this. Billy does not hide the fact that he believes God is on your side. Even if you're an atheist, say, hey, maybe God is looking out for me. Maybe God does want me to have one more rep. He doesn't necessarily God. He says whatever higher power you believe in, find the strength in the higher power that you believe in. I think that is an incredibly positive message. Now, that having been said, does Billy go off on his sermons and lose count so that you're doing four more reps on one side than the other? Yes, he does. Is my left leg tighter than my right leg because of Billy's sermons? Yes, it is. That's okay because I listen to Shelly. Shelly's count is correct. And Shelly will keep counting during his sermons just to let him know. And then Billy will, he'll get it. He'll be like, okay, let's move on. But I feel that's important. As an exercise instructor, especially when I was new to exercise and I was new to sculpting my body, it really helped me to have Billy constantly encouraging me. Don't let that bias the workouts for you if you are not a religious person. He does not try to shove it down your throat. Now, where did Billy go? Billy went away for a while. New workouts came out. Tae Bo kind of faded to the background. Shelly got married, had her babies. But he's back. He's back with a YouTube channel, and he is back with a new workout series called Boomboxing. I tried Boomboxing, and it was really effective. Unlike Tae Bo, it's about boxing instead of kickboxing. What's the difference? Kicks. Boomboxing is an upper body workout. You still get sweaty. I think there's a kick here and there, but it's mostly about toning your upper body and your waist. One thing to know about the Boomboxing workout is you're better off if you have a bag because there's a section at the end where you need to have a bag and throw it down. Most people don't have bags like that in their house, so what you can do is shadow box. You'll still get a workout. Honestly, it won't be as intense as what he was planning because the bag does help you out a lot, but it's still a good workout. I recommend boomboxing. It is on YouTube. If you're looking to tone your upper body, check that out. Also check out all his quarantine workouts where he is in his living room with his family giving you instruction. Those were instrumental in the first days of quarantine and keeping me sane. Because you know what? Billy was there too. And he believed in me. So basically, I'm glad to see Billy back. I hope for the best for Shelly. Not only was Billy Blanks important to me personally, but he came along and changed the whole workout game. He embraced the butt. He embraced sculpting. And he embraced high intensity workouts that got the job done. Subscribe.